Lieutenant Calvin Flores, Sedgwick County Fire District Number 1 in Sedgwick County, Kansas. For those that don't know, it's basically the county that encompasses the city of Wichita. This is our 2025 107 Ascendant. This will be our third one in the fleet. This will be the newest addition, and we really like it. We had really good luck with the other two. Cabs inside, it's just your basic cab. We didn't change much or do anything, you know, out of the ordinary compared to the other two trucks. We did add, on the other two that we did, we added this inside-outside compartment, or the medical compartment. We really, really like this. It allows the driver or the officer from either side. We have these compartments on both sides to be able to reach in there and grab medical equipment. The drivers keep their coats and their helmets in there. It's easy for them to get dressed and get ready for work. On the last two Quints, and we did the same on this one, in there we have the hands-free air pack system to where you can just sit in the truck, put your air pack on, and then get out. There's no latches, no locks, no pull rope or anything like that. We really, really like that. For this truck, we added a compartment for long tools for the driver and the officer, and the jump seat to be able to carry the New York hooks or axes or whatever they want. That way we can keep them out of the cab. We went with vacuum gauges instead of the normal fluid filled. Here the last couple, 3 years, it's got really, really, really cold, and we ran into an issue with the fluid in the gauges freezing and rupturing the gauge. So we went with a sealed vacuum gauge. Like I said, the same as the other two, we have a remote for the ladder, so we can actually have a guy on the pedestal and then a guy out within 100 feet being able to move the ladder and operate the ladder and direct it to wherever it needs. This Quint 35 will be stationed in Goddard, Kansas at Station 35, so we're proudly serving Goddard. We started putting all the hometowns where our stations are located on all our trucks going forward. One thing we did with this truck that we didn't do with our two previous Quints is we got rid of the ladder on the officer side, and we're able to extend this compartment for more compartment room because we like to fill the compartments full of stuff. We were able to drop our pre-connect hose bed 8 inches, allowing for an easier pull for the hose. The guys can stand on the ground now and are able to pull the hose. We added tank lights, tank level lights on each side of the cab. We're traditionally a rural department, so we do a lot of drafting. So we've got all our Quints and all our frontline pumpers that have the ability to draft through the front. We got a front intake, 150 foot, 1.75 inch in the bed, in the bumper. One thing we did do different is we went with a full length cab light bar that integrates as well as the red lights. We also did cab scene lighting up there on the top, the light bar. And then we also did the light bar scene lighting on the side and integrated the emergency lights back here on the back of the box. Appreciate your time. Thanks for watching.